Now to Muskegon, where another teenager is now being charged in the shooting death of an 18-year-old. In August, Mervin Bonner was shot in the head and killed. 18-year-old Jainautica Watkins is now being charged with open murder. He is already in jail on charges he lied to police. The new charges also include carrying a concealed weapon and felony firearm. He is being held without bond. Two other teenagers are also charged with lying to police in connection to Bonner's murder.